Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
Come in. 47, do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Listen, I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. You'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot. Looks like the staff area could provide you with a viable route to the server.
Careful around here,
sir. Oh, you're here!
How wonderful! You know, I didn't think you'd come after your tragic loss.
Thank you, Lucy. I would love to chat, but...
Marcus Stuyvesant was a god to a struggling artist.
His
and
your generosity.
good one, sir.
Greetings, sir.
Enjoy the experience, sir.
Hey, stay safe. Strange.
Sir, you are trespassing. Where do you think you're going, sir? You need to stay with me.
That's it. Run along now. Stay out of trouble.
Sir, I'm sorry. This is a restricted area. Sir,
shit! Command, please acknowledge. Come in, command.
We have intel on the suspect?
He's in disguise.
Okay, I'll deal with it now.
Command, we have a positive ID on the suspect.
Excuse me. I talked to one of your people inside the exhibition.
Yeah.
I think she is kind of slow.
Maybe you can help?
I don't know.
There's quite a bit of security here. One moment. You ready for some more fresh air, 47? I think I can open that window remotely.
That sounds like it's.
Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
Come on, what the? Ah! Oh, isn't that just. Oh. What am I doing anyway? I don't give a shit.
Sheikh Al-Ghazali is reaching out to his worldwide network of lawyers and financial contacts, attempting to restore the lost power base of the Providence Partners. If Ingram and Stuyvesant were asked to a meeting, thinking they'll be told of new developments, I suspect they'd jump at the chance. There's a lounge area at the top of the building. It can be sealed off for private conversations. If we lure the targets there, they'll be trapped.
Get that thing out of sight.
Hey, what are you doing? Put that thing away, you're gonna scare people.
How's it going up here?
We're good for now, but we've only got one fuse left in the fuse box up there. That bloke might get some irregularities with the lights.
Lucy will. She'll flip. She demands
protection. The server room should be behind one of the doors in this hallway.
Thank you.
calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal. Damn it. A silent alarm has been tripped. Security is on its way. Hide, 47. Yes. Sorry about that, 47. Let's try again, shall we? I think I've got it. We'll need a key card to gain access. Someone in maintenance should have one we can borrow for a spell.
Idea to start with.
Exploding golf ball. I don't want blood on my hands. I've never been in a dream before. I know I have issues. Admit it. That's the best step, right? Yeah, I've locked the golf ball up for many years to grow. I've got that memory of the keys, and people tend to stay out of that room anyway. So no one will get hurt.
I'll take it home when my shift is over. I love you too.
I'll be home as soon as possible.